Friends, this week I'm going to be looking at an Old Testament passage. And in this passage, God asks one of his prophets a question. This is not just any prophet. In my eyes, he's one of the greatest, if not the greatest prophet. And the question God asked him is, what are you doing here? And I believe that's a question God is asking each one of us at this moment. What are you doing? Friends, what's your answer going to be? I look forward to ministering to you tomorrow. This is Rev Trev. God bless you.